G'day everybody, just looking over a little restoration project Kev is working on. Kev Plum at the Sarina Menshed. It's an old, looks like an old Sulky wheel, a wagon wheel, like a Sulky wheel I'd say. The wagon wheels are a little bit heavier. But this will be just used as a decorative wagon wheel, as you can see, because it clamps on, which the woman, what you call the inner hub. And the outer, not inner rim, sorry, and the outer is this iron bloody ring. And they had a special technique for fitting these, and I'm pretty sure they used to warm these up a little bit and let it cool down, and then it contract over the wooden rim. And just an old plain bearing hub here, probably over 100 years old, could be 150 years old, this old setup. It's in reasonably good condition, but you don't see a lot of these either. It's great, these little projects that the men's head engaged in restoring. Probably once as important a bit of old farm machinery once upon a time for another era. No worries everybody, thanks for listening. I'll try and bring more of these little restoration projects to record on videos that come to hand.